We are following breaking news from Tecumseh, where Jesse Spencer died after he and four other inmates intentionally set fires inside of their cells. This happened around 6 o'clock last night. We're told members of the corrections emergency response team responded quickly and attempted CPR, but Spencer could not be revived. The fires were put out by staff members. No other housing units were impacted and no other inmates needed medical care.